or like straight across.
Where's Rylan? I don't know. He's not to be found. I needed him to take a picture of me for my Instagram. And where is he? I don't know. And I wanted him to go to Target with me, but where is he? It's times like these that you really realize that you're on your own in life. So you might have noticed that my hair miraculously got a lot longer, and I got a lot of comments being like, wow, Morgan, since you moved to LA, your hair has gotten so long. And I'm like, yeah. I went to the hair salon, I told her I wanted my hair long, and boom. So these pigtails that have yet to been pulled by anyone yet. But the thing is, when it's like done up like this, or like in a ponytail, or up here, or something, it looks fine, but when it's just down by itself, it does not look fine. I look like a disaster. I don't really use heat on it or anything, it's just a little fry. I paid so much getting them in that I don't want to pay to get a trim, you know? So, I have hired my brother, who is not here right now, don't know where he is, to trim my hair for me. Because I cannot hire a hairstylist, and do I want to pay money for that? The answer is no. No. I could have Irene cut my hair, but I think she's booked. So I guess right now I'm gonna be brave, I'm gonna be bold, I'm gonna go out of my comfort zone, and I'm gonna go by myself to get scissors. I thought about just using, you know, kitchen scissors. So I don't want him to completely wonk up my hair more than it already is, in case I ever do, you know, wanna get my hair pulled. I can't be having it look whack like that. Okay, so the plot has thickened. I think I see Rylan's car, and I think he's going to Trader Joe's, so I'm gonna go surprise him. Literally, a line of people waiting for one parking spot. Compact, I'm compact, I think I can do it. Mini is compact, we can do this. Okay, there's another compact spot. Oh, is he gonna steal it from me? Oh, you just pissed me off. Toyota, you just pissed me. Oh my God, there's another one. Okay, we can do this. There's the G-Wagon. I see the G-Wagon. Oh my God, that's so sad. He's just eating in there by himself. I always, every single day, I ask him what he wants from Trader Joe's. And did he ask me? No. Did he see me? I don't know if he saw me.
I got you a salad.
Aww. We got a lot of clips of you eating by yourself.
I already know what you want, so I just got it.
So why do you eat in the car by yourself and sad?
I want you too.
So I guess I'll see you at home.
Hello everybody and welcome to my vlog.
Welcome to my hair revamped 2019.
Wait, I thought you just got your hair done.
Yeah, I did, and it's atrocious.
It looks fake. I think you got scammed. It looks like Barbie hair.
This is Cynthia.
I mean, I don't know if you guys can tell.
It looks fried.
Like the Barbie hair I used to play with when I was a gay kid in the closet.
Don't listen to them. No, it looks like, you know that Barbie head that sits at the office? What's her name?
Oh, Cynthia.
Cynthia.
Have some cold brew.
It looks like Cynthia. Me and Cynthia are twins. We should go get Tyler and Cynthia.
Oh my God.
Pause because I came to get my child. Oh my God, Charlotte. Oh my God, Tyler! It'll make you feel better. I'm whole again. It's okay. Baby Tyler, you have a lot to catch up on, my friend. The first announcement that we have is that this video is sponsored. So Honey is a free browser extension that you can download on Google Chrome. What happens when you download Honey is every time you online shop, it'll search the web to find the best coupons that you can use on that website. It has so many websites on it. You can find Target, you can find Amazon, Sephora. So to download Honey, it literally only takes 2 clicks. You go to joinhoney.com/Morgan and you can get it for free. Today I'm gonna order pizza for Rylan just as a thank you for cutting my hair and putting up with me. And as you can see when I go to check out, I literally saved $8. So just as a helpful tip for us working mothers, there's literally no reason not to download Honey. It is free, it only takes 2 clicks to install. All you have to do is go to joinhoney.com/Morgan and I'll put that link in my description so you can find it easily because we love easy around here. Girl, Cynthia. Wow, our hair literally looks the same. Cynthia was purchased at Target for $13.99 and her hair looks better than mine. pretty bad.
I mean, they put it in well. Like, I can't. Oh, no, they didn't. Oh my god. I thought you said it was like sewn in, Morgan.
Wait, hold on, hold on. Stay there. You were like, oh, why would you pay $500 to somebody? What was $500 about this?
The down payment. I know.
You messed up. And got us to Sally Beauty Hall.
Oh, is that when you were creeping on me in the Trader Joe's parking lot? Let me live.
I got a self-tanning lotion in case we wanted to get a little tanner.
Wait, let me see what shade you got.
That does not look tan at all.
No, I think you put it on and it like melts tan.
Really?
I'm a product reviewer now. I got for me, you, and Shane to all match. Matching satin bonnets.
Ew, why would I need that?
On sale.
I will wear that when I cut your hair.
Oh yes, that is beautiful.
Welcome to my salon.
This is what I was telling everyone. The reason that you have to cut my hair is because I already paid so much money to get it put in.
I mean, I do buzz my own hair weekly. I literally do. So how many inches are we taking off?
I think maybe if we get the dead ends off.
How are there dead ends? Didn't you get this done last week?
Cause I like my little like thotty braids.
I can give you a lob.
What's that?
A long bob.
That you do that. I didn't want to just sit here, so I thought that I could Google information about us and we can see what the internet says about us.
Do you want me to go even or like, you know, like, or like straight across? I just did the most even line ever. Okay, I'll give it texture.
Okay. Oh, I'm so scared. Morgan.
I've never Googled myself.
Adams. Oh my god.
Famous birthdays. Oh, you don't even have a picture on famous birthdays.
But I'm 969 most popular.
See what I am.
Hold on, let me look at me first. YouTube star who is famous for her eponymous, I don't know what that means, channel and its content. Did you hear that? They said I have content. Family life. She has featured her mother on her YouTube channel. Her brother is YouTube sensation. Woo! Ryland Adams. She has collaborated with fellow social media star and close personal friend Shane Dawson.
Collaborated with? More like live in his house.
I'm in the 20-year-olds with Kylie Jenner. Okay, let's see you. Okay, so you.
Oh, that picture is so
You're ratchet. 592 most popular.
I mean, wow.
He's a broadcast journalism major.
That's a lie. That was like on my LinkedIn. They stole that from my LinkedIn. I literally never finished school, but I used to pretend that I did so that I could get broadcast jobs. It worked. I've never cut a woman's hair before.
Oh my god, I have an IMBD, DB. What is that? That's my picture. Morgan Adams is an actress.
That's a stretch.
Known for Shane, 2017, and Chaos Wolves, 2015.
Scroll down.
Ooh, I was in a movie.
7.8 out of 10 stars.
Ooh, an investment firm. That's not me.
Not you.
Pronounce net worth. Celeb biography.
What website is this? Are we going for the same length the entire way around?
Yes. Morgan's father owns a bakery and her mother features in her daughter's YouTube channel.
So they think mom's full-time job is your YouTube channel?
Yeah, apparently.
And dad owns a bakery? That is like the furthest from reality ever.
You should see my dad's dinners.
In the comparison, these are the three tiers. So I start, that's how much I cut, then there's that, and that's what I haven't cut. Okay. Oh god, this is not very even.
Still, she is happy with her single status. Now she's focusing on her career.
Are you on Tinder yet?
I'm just over. No.
Oh
I'm
my
not
god,
on Tinder
that's
yet.
A video. Me and Shane create your Tinder profile. Love for that. I could interview them.
Therefore, the net worth of Morgan Adams is around $680,000.
You started YouTube like last
week. 680, how do you say that number?
There's no way.
I don't know what my side hustles are. 5'4".
Your tape-ins are so exposed.
And they think that I am 121 pounds.
That way more than that. And I'm like 5 inches shorter than you.
Mm-hmm. That one is 1000% correct. My eye color is brown. Boyfriend, not known. Same.
By the time I'm done with this, you're gonna have no hair. I just keep going shorter.
Stop, don't go too short.
Can you Google me? Any more tea on you?
Rylan, I'm to net worth, let's see. A wiki net worth.
Wait, just Google my actual, I have a Wikipedia page?
Rylan Adams is gay, dating boyfriend. Oh, your net worth is $4 million.
Oh my God.
That's a stretch.
I had $4 million. Where are they calculating these numbers?
What
is that? I'm just gonna cut it all out.
That was a big chunk.
Oh, I've gotten lots of it here, wait.
Well, I'm just chopping with real, like, no real purpose.
No real purpose? Your purpose was to make me look good.
I mean, I think it looks okay.
Well, no. The bottom of this needs to...
Girls always, when they're looking for information on like boys, they always look through like their Twitter favorites and stuff, but I found that the real place that you should go looking for information is LinkedIn, ladies. You can look at their LinkedIn profile, or you can look at their Venmo. That's how you know what someone's really
their
up to.
Their Venmo?
Yeah, you can see people's transactions.
Oh,
if you
no,
want to
I
know
private
what
every
someone...
transaction.
No, you don't, I've seen yours. Then we might almost be done. You actually didn't do too horribly.
Oh my God, no, there's like a shelf there and then it goes down. Do you see that?
No.
This side's pretty even.
This
okay,
looks like
on.
A game of Tetris. Just
well, this side's
you're
pretty
trying to
good.
Like block. Oh, this is not good.
Okay, here. Oh wait, then I should fuck it up again.
No! Wow.
I know, haircutting legend. Haircutting queen.
It's actually pretty good.
Yeah, literally.
I mean, it's a little.
Look at all that I cut.